हाय, गुड इवनिंग। वेलकम टू स्टॉक मार्केट फंडास। लेट्स स्टार्ट द एनालिसिस। द निफ्टी चार्ट फर्स्ट। बिफोर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द चार्ट, लेट्स व्हाट द ऑप्शन सेइंग। दिस इज द नेक्स्ट वीक एक्सपायरी ऑप्शन चेन एंड पीपल एक्चुअली ऑप्शन सेलर आर वेरी चिल्ड आउट। दे व्हाट अगेन दे डिड इज 17,800 दे हैव डन द स्ट्रैडल and sitting. According to them, market might go 100 200 points up or down, they are happy. But when it comes to support and resistance, the major support as of now for the Nifty is 17,700 on the downside, and upside hurdle is 18,000, highest OI outstanding. So now if you look at the chart, today expiry was pure sideways. It was totally meant for the option seller, not at all meant for the option buyer. And if you have taken the position also, your premium might got decayed and it has become zero only, right? Now what to do next? Next, Nifty is sideways, let it break this range and trade on either side. But for the upside, I'll advise you to let Nifty break this trend line resistance and move towards the upside. But the first target or first resistance will be, once the trend line is broken, is 950, right? And on the downside, it's open till 600 level. So broader range for this week I'm expecting is 17,500 to 18,000 levels. But don't expect a big move any side as of now. Tomorrow is important day. Tomorrow are two big events. One is TCS result, another is your credit policy. Keep close eyes on it and it will guide the market direction. Now when it comes to Bank Nifty, I'll advise not to enter Bank Nifty on the buy side until and unless 38,110 12 level is sustained. That is this level, because the Bank Nifty got rejected thrice and this becomes an important level. Until then, don't try to enter, sir. Entering might, and don't expect a big trend on the upside until this level is sustained. Next, on the downside, again 700 and this all same levels will repeat. This is a major support on the downside, that is 400 to 340. But downside risk is less compared to expecting the upside breakout only in Bank Nifty. And Bank Nifty soon expecting 43,000. But let's see how it goes. The first stock which is on our radar is Page Industries. If you look at the monthly chart, it is a breakout today which has been given by the stock with volumes and a good closing above the all-time high. Even on the weekly and daily, stock is looking very good, and stock was actually trading in a channel from almost 2-3 months or 6 months. Today it has given a breakout of the channel, and if you look on the daily time frame, today it has given a breakout of the channel of almost 6 months. Now the stock positionally I am expecting 40,000, but I will not advise taking the call option. I can only suggest you to better to buy equity. Thus Page Industry is ready for the 40,000 target. Now if you look at this on the smaller time frame as well, the stock has been holding with the rising volumes, and till the last there was no selling pressure in the stock, there were no selling at all. So stock is very bullish as of now, and a good breakout of, I can see, all time high and a breakout of the channel. So tomorrow your stock starts trading above the high which it has made today, then you may expect upside target of 38,000 to 40,000. Yes sir, positionally I am very bullish on it. Soon I told you PL 3000, today it has touched 3000. Bata is ready for 2000. I have already whenever this channel will be broken, we will see 2000 level. Today it has given a breakout of the channel, and till last there was no selling pressure in the stock, and stock is ready to move towards the 2000 level. So this is one stock again which is looking good to me for trading purpose for tomorrow. And above 1950-253, we may see Bata moving towards the 2000 level, and after many days consolidation, then we can see follow buying. And if once the 2000 level is broken, then we can expect up to 2200 as well in Bata. Bata, when the stock was near 1700 or something, I told to accumulate positionally as well. Now the stock is near 1952, 2000 is for sure, sir, and 2200 may be possible. The next stock which is looking good to me is ABFRL. As we discussed in the previous 2-3 days back, or on the day which it has given breakout or was about to give breakout, this is an head and shoulder pattern, and stock gave a breakout with volume, then it retested, then stock became volatile, and now stock is ready to hit our target of 275. So on the lower time frame, if we say today a good recovery in the stock plus Gabbar strategy which is said free of cost, what a return it has given, 8% return, power of Gabbar strategy. Don't forget to watch the video which I said for free, intraday pure price action strategy. So tomorrow this stock, if starts trading above the high which it has made today, that is 262, above 262 we may see stock moving towards the 270 and 275 levels. Yes, my target will get hit in this stock. I have already told to buy positionally, accumulate this stock positionally near 230 and 260. Almost good movement we have seen. Now more, we are ready for our target. Yes, the next stock, beautiful pattern, beautiful, I can say marvelous stock I have given BTST as well, is Escorts. If you look at the Escorts charts, sir, almost from 10-15 days the stock was into consolidation. Now it is ready to give a fresh breakout or fresh move tomorrow, that is about 1520 or 25. Once this zone is crossed, we may see stock moving towards the 1600 level as well. Yes, Escorts can move towards 1600 level. Keep a close eyes on this tomorrow, sir. I am very bullish on this, and this is one stock which is looking good to me. Yes, even the trend line, if you look at the trend line as well, that is coming near 1525. So 1520 to 1525, once this zone is cleared, balle balle, nacho, khulke nacho, dil se nacho, right? And the last stock which is looking good to me is your TCS. If you look at the TCS chart, there was a momentum, then there was a halt, and now stock is ready to make a new movement, and stock has formed a rounding cup formation. And once the about 3905 stock gives a breakout, then what targets you can expect is minimum this much. So I am very bullish on this stock for 4000 levels. Yes, and stock may say for, so you see, I mean tomorrow is its results, so after results mark, if results come during the live market, then it will be a boom. After market hours, then it becomes a risky game, then it's all totally on operator. But tomorrow, for tomorrow, stock about 3905 is looking good, and if results come during the live market and results are good, then you can expect a blast in TCS. Yes, 4000 plus level you can expect. This is another stock which is looking good to me. That's it for today. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day.